For a film called Imaginary, there's not really anything imaginative about it. I don't think there's been a horror movie that's been this clumsy, been this irresponsible, poorly written. Unbelievable. What is happening to this year in film? This is ridiculous. This is just unacceptable. This is not a kind of movie you'd take an imaginary friend to see. Get your shit together, movies.